In this paper, we propose a new gradient mesh tool that supports creation and editing of non-rectangular gradient meshes. Gradient mesh is a tool for working with complex color gradients in vector design. It is found in popular graphics packages like Adobe Illustrator and CorelDRAW. It has previously been restricted to rectangular gradient meshes. By employing a recent interpolation technique, our tool supports gradient meshes of arbitrary topology. This is the line tool, which allows the user to easily insert new control points in a point-and-click manner. Faces are closed by selecting the first created control point or an already existing control point. The tool enables the user to create faces of arbitrary topology. Non-manifold geometry is also supported. The Edge Split tool splits an edge by inserting a new control point. By again using the line tool, this control point can be connected to other points. We can easily introduce holes to the mesh by deleting faces. The mesh can also be simplified by collapsing adjacent edges. Control points and their gradient constraints can be manipulated by using the Move and Select tool. The gradient constraints control the local influence of the color. Our application allows for gradient meshes of arbitrary topology to be created in an efficient and user-friendly way, while keeping the gradient mesh to a minimum.